So I've just took the swing arm off my MT-07. The Yamaha's, especially the MT-07, is known for really bad rust on swing arm, and I've just took this off and I can't believe just how bad it was. That's where the chain guard is. That's a bit where your shock mounts to. It's actually so bad. This bike's only 3 years old. I was actually taking this off to paint it, but I'm actually thinking just to cheat and send it straight to the powder coaters, because that's bad. Really, really bad. And inside the bike isn't much better. So I think that's a frame. So I doubt I'll be leaving get this off the powder coat, so I might actually just have to paint it a bit and see how I get along, but we'll see once I clean up.